Dann sag Jota und dann Harald wie war Schloss.
Ja.
Alright. Yes, Rob!
The goose, the chip,
goose was on
the oh, I want to finish.
Goose was on
the
goose.
Hey, fast, eh?
Hey, you owe me 10 bucks, McCall.
Oh, I didn't even make the bed with you.
He's gonna make you
Hey, bounce nasty.
Unbelievable.
That's fucking nuts that that happened. Oh my word.
What a try.
Watch him like grabbing his watch. Just heard on the video.
Chris Black.
Play to someone with you there, you better watch your passing. That's a lovely little chip now. And there's big pace here. Could this be an opening score? It's a great finish then by Robin Grigg.
Second half, Kersny narrowed the gap courtesy of two tries scored by Robbie Kunach and Dylan Richardson. The visitors, though, crossed the whitewash three more times, flanked CJ van Rensburg, putting the finishing touches on a 47-15 win for Droste. The clash began.
Vaughan Williams, difficult to bring down in the winning valuable yardage. All out to McDonough Smith, offload well. Oh! Looked like the man was ready to come off the bench and score the game-winning try. Stuff that dreams are made of. But a Kersny cross-tackle defender, well, rather a player who was coming across to cover, put a huge hit on. The man of the number 19 jersey is down. Wasn't expecting that hit. And